So very interesting stuff over the weekend that came out.
Yeah.
And we might be touching a few of them. Let me first of all start by this challenge. The, what's it called again? The alcohol, Joeboy's alcohol challenge?
Oh,
stuff like
goodness
that. The one people are pouring stuff
Yeah, pouring all different kinds of stuff. It's getting out of hand. There's a video that actually came out over the weekend of a young lady who was, she took on the challenge and she this time used household disinfectant, a very strong household disinfectant. I'm not sure if you're supposed to ingest these things, but apparently it would seem that she ingested it and it's caused her to go into some sort of, convulsing fit or whatever it was, as the video told. Now, we are not verifying whether it is actual video, but there is that fear, that scare that it might be true. And if it is, I'm asking what responsibilities trendsetters have to their followers or people they're asking to do these challenges. Because, I mean, hey, that is just absolutely ridiculous what I saw in that video.
There are quite a few trends that just have no basis in common sense. I have to mention, you know, you never really see all the bad things that could happen because not all of them are posted online, but the few that are enough to tell people, you know what, it's not every trend you jump on. Look at the crate challenge where people were falling. I heard of someone who actually broke his leg.
Oh, wow.
I'm like, really, just for a challenge? Is it just for clicks, just for likes? So I have to, you know, turn to the influencers. I think I've said it on the couch before that in the end, people are no longer looking up to captains of industry, leaders in power as role models and icons. They're looking to these influencers who have hundreds of thousands of followers online. That's who the young people are looking at. And I think they should take it seriously as a responsibility so that young people see the realities of life and are not pushed to just do things for clicks, clickbait.
Clickbait, yeah, that's what it's called.
Well, so you, something you mentioned, you said, what responsibility do trendsetters have? I feel like they almost have no responsibility because, hey, they put it out, they put their song there and someone probably jumped on it. I know Joeboy came out to state or say something like, hey, be careful what you're doing. But like you said, it's all about trend, breaking your legs. People have died trying to take a selfie from one unimaginable angle.
Very true.
So it won't stop. Kudos to them.
Yeah.
Wow.
Continue.